Corey. This is Brianna with Tori, our digital marketing. And Terry had spoken with my associate, Sheila, and said that we could send you this video. I'm just making this quick video to give you some tips on how to have your website speaking Google's language so you can start bringing in more customers for free. We're doing this pretty simply because I actually used to own my own roofing company here in Alaska. So I do understand that business owners reach a point where they're so busy running the business, they don't have that free time to sit in front of a computer screen and learn how to make the internet work for them to bring the customers to them. We found the only thing that holds owners back from hiring a marketing agency is obviously not knowing who's going to be an expert and who's going to be a waste of time and money. So we found that by making this free attack plans, giving the value up front, and giving them away for free, there are still a lot of owners who end up reaching back out to us and asking for us to get this stuff completed for them. So if after this video you see that we know what we're talking about and we can deliver good results for you guys, then you can always give us a call back to chat. If you just want to take the information and make the adjustments to your site yourself, please do. This is free education. I'm only going to be talking about three quick topics today, and that's going to be content, citations, and backlinks. So I'm on the homepage here. You guys have a beautiful site. You're addressing COVID. You've got videos. It's a good looking site. Unfortunately, though, Google is not ranking you based on the appearance of the site. Google is actually using bots called crawlers, and these crawlers are scanning all of the content within your site to try and find keywords to rank you for in the search results. So for Google, content is king. It's recommended that you have at least 1,500 words on the homepage and at least 500 words on each back service page. You also want to keep a rule of thumb, 100 words of content for every one keyword. Having your site set up this way does two things. It shows Google you're an expert in the industry, and it's going to have Google putting your site on more search results, which means more customers. Now, I have an example of that over here, San Diego roofers. This keyword is being searched 1,000 times a month, so it's a very good keyword to use. Now, when a customer does a search, the first thing they're really going to see is the Google Map Pack or Google My Business. You want to get this optimized by adding your company contact information, photos, and website. Then you need to get citations. A citation is just an online directory like Yelp, Yellow Pages, White Pages. There's thousands out there. You want to have your information on at least 100 directories more than your competitors to start appearing in the top three here. If we continue down, these are the organic search results. Now, the top five websites Google has in a Google Dance where it's rotating them for that first position. Right now, we're not looking at the directories. We're actually looking for your competitor, which is San Diego Roofing Inc. So I'm going to be using them as your competition just for the remainder of the video. Here's their website, and we can see just how much content they had to put on their page to get on that first page of Google. And for the other side of things, we use a tool called Ahrefs, and I've pulled up your site here, and this is showing what's happening on the back end of the site. So your homepage has a strength of 27, which is really good. Your domain ranking is a little lower at 11. You do want this to be an optimized 1-to-1 ratio. Now, the domain ranking is made by backlinks. A backlink is just when another site online links to your site and drives traffic to you. Google's competitive, so they love to see it, but they're not all made equal. So before you link to another site, make sure that it's high ranking and relevant to the roofing industry. Right now, you have 256 links coming from 75 sites. You have 305 keywords, and all of this is giving you 120 monthly traffic. If we take a look at your competitor, we can see that they have a stronger site. So what we would want to do is take the best quality backlinks that they're using and put them on your site. But we don't just want to half-ass it. We'll go get even more backlinks just to make sure you're beating the competition. Now, they have over 19,000 backlinks coming from 102 sites. They have 373 keywords, and all of this is giving them 2,600 traffic each month. So even if they're only closing half of the visitors to their site, that's 1,300 roof jobs. So the opportunity to really grow is there. There is the search volume. You just need to have Google's language on your site. So quick recap, you're going to want at least 1,500 words on the homepage, at least 500 words on each back service page. You're going to want to get your keep the content within 100 words for every keyword. Then you're going to want to get your information into as many online directories as you can, and you want to go get high quality backlinks. If you guys do these steps, you'll be ranking number one across Google. Keep in mind, this method works really well for targeting those career options for new employees if you guys are needing more people. I know how that goes. Now, I know this was a lot of information. You can take it and apply it yourself. That's totally okay. It's free education for you. All that my team's really looking for is to get the feedback on the video to make sure we're delivering good value. Now, if you did want help getting this stuff done, you can always give us a call and we can see if we're a good fit. We can get your phone ringing off the hook with employees or customers, whatever you need. Thank you so much for letting us send this video and taking the time to watch it. My partner will follow up in the next few days just to get your feedback. I hope you enjoyed it. Take care.